June 30th, 2019. This is the Turin airport in Italy, and these are the shocking items that have been confiscated.
Gracias.